All right, well, this is a little embarrassing about how bougie this place is. My room is over there. I have one of the cheaper ones. Doesn't have a view. Like, the ones up there. There is a restaurant here. Had a mediocre chicken teriyaki today. And then there's, I guess, three hot dogs. One, two, three. And then this is how far we are from the Malecon. It is basically on the Malecon with the beach being right out there. And look what we have. We have a red flag out today. They say it is too rough to go swimming. There's the iconic Wentworth Beach up here. By the way, the names are fun here. Odd word, fun. Los Muertos means dead. Apparently, at some point, there were a bunch of dead bodies here from pirates, because the bay itself is called Bay of Banderas, Bay of Banderas. So, I always like Prison Zero. I always like this book. Where do these names come from? Anyway, that's the pad until Friday, and then flying home to Portland.